Hi friends, how are you? So today is a very opportune day and I decided to speak to all of you. I have recovered almost, and I would also like to tell you that Diwali was day before yesterday and we celebrated it with much aplomb. And also today is my twin's birthday, October 21st. My wishes have reached him and he is very happy. Also, I decided to start working again on this day, October 21st, after my illness or sickness. So, with this being my twin's birthday, I celebrated and sent him my wishes. And he received the wishes and he is very happy and he is celebrating also. So, with this, folks, recently all the channelings that have been coming in the past week have been pointing towards the fact that union is coming, that the divine masculine is now rising to the fact that you are the one. He is filtering across various karmic partners and he is filtering across various other addictive patterns that he held in the past, and he is filtering against all of them, and he is reaching to a conclusion that this is my lifelong mate, you know. Now he has come to the conclusion and he feels, his feelings are that he just wants you now. He has come to the realization through his spiritual awakening and through the dreams and the synchronicities and the signs that were sent to him. He has reached that conclusion. The conclusion has been given to him by the divine itself through those signs, synchronicities, you know. It could be nature, it could be dreams that he was getting, you know, and it could also be feathers, leaves, you know, birds or animals giving him those signs, or something written in the back of some car or truck giving him that sign, you know. So finally he has kind of, you know, it was an amalgamate before. Amalgamate, if you don't know what an amalgamate is, you can Google it, A-M-A-L-G-A-M-A-T-E, amalgamate. It was an amalgamate of emotions and feelings for him before, you know, and he was not being able to pick out certain things that were desirable for his future. But now the divine has given him, blasted him with those signs again and again and again, and he has come to the conclusion. So again, this came through a clear audience, and I will put the link down below, you know, of the actual clear audience or the lyrics which it came through. And also for some of you, where the divine masculine and the divine feminine are now staying in different geographical locations, it seems like the divine masculine is telling me that earlier you two started off by being in the same geographical location, and then due to certain external circumstances, one of you had to move. It could be a different city, it could be a different state, but what is being shown to me here is a different country and a continent. So he's feeling like, you know, you felt like you were the one who had to move, and you were the one who had to, the feminine had to bear all the brunt of it, and he was like just doing his stuff over there. But he also felt that somehow you kind of, you know, you absconded, or you were the one who abandoned him, although it was something like that he could have kept you there by some means or somehow, and you felt that he abandoned you. But he also felt by your going, even if you had a talk with each other before leaving, still he felt those energies, you know, because the abandonment wounds were there in him also. Like his past girlfriends and karmics had also abandoned him. So to clear that wounding, the universe made you do that as well, so that that gets healed. Now, when you left to a different country for work, or it could not be dramatic, it could just be you had to move for work, or you had to move for immigration reasons, or you could not stay in the country for any longer, you know, legally. So what he felt was that, you know, you have given me the taste of bliss and now you have just moved away, you know. You have given me what a lifelong bliss tastes like and now you have gone away. Again, this clear audience came in the form of lyrics, and I will put the link below and you will know how it feels like, you know. he felt like sadness, longing, as much as you felt, you know. And we were always pointing fingers, or you, who this case applies to, were always pointing fingers that he could have done something. But he was also lost in his emotions and his feelings, and at that point he had not decided that what he wanted to do, like as a lifelong thing or as a marriage partner. So he could not take that step, and it is a good thing he did not take that step at that point to marry you, when he was half ready, you know, when he was not, had not reached the conclusion which he has reached now, that you are the one. So folks, these were the channelings which came in this week, and like I said, on October 21st I will start again. And like I said again, it is my twin's birthday today, and I sent him my wishes. The wishes have reached him and he's very happy. So thank you so much, and with this blessed day of his birthday, I take adieu from you. Thank you so much. God bless. Many kisses.